A reading circle is a group of like-minded people getting together to share a common purpose. We had we read articles before we got together each time, and then we came together to discuss them and reflect on our practice. There, in the reading circle time, in the hour and a half we got together, we shared ideas about the article itself, whether we thought it was good, how we might apply it for our classroom, and other things we did in a similar vein. So we created a community of practice within our department and within our certainly our little sub-area in the department of ESL literacy. And most of us, all of us, gained a great deal from it. My students come from, primarily, my students are refugees, and they primarily come from countries that have experienced a lot of war. Often this is their first opportunity to ever go to school, and it's a really big privilege for them. They're really excited about going to school, and they take it very seriously. They will, they're learning in our classroom to become productive members of Canadian society. They're learning about our work ethics. And as well, we hope we're passing on to them the love of learning, which they'll pass on to their children who will go to our public school systems and we hope go far in Canada.